Hello students, the topic Cobbler is in term 2. Materials required are drawing book, pencil, eraser, poster colors and black ink pen. First you need to write the title of the topic on the first page of your sketchbook. Now draw a boundary line with the help of pencil and scale. After drawing boundary line, now start sketching the sketch of cobbler as shown in video. After drawing the sketch, now start coloring the drawing as shown in video. After filling the colors, now outline the sketch with black ink pen. Our cobbler is ready.